Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing? Undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you. dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control, the gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. Glycerin in my office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the Pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Oh! I traded you, O Lord, for mammon. And you're driven!
Circus.
He died for your trust! I shall lay my vengeance!
To build a city at the bottom of the sea in Sanus. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Does it look like it's a real Bob? It better. You You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Thank you. you, even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death.
Ah!
matters to me is me. And all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
Master, hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Now, my child, there is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan said the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries is stage one, age complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Suchong does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and they're both dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Orion will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for testing.
Thank you. has overcome my final defense. And now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you... child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Hey!
We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Come with me!
Mom said he'll help us.
There he is! The one who will save us all.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.